Don't play with her, don't be dishonest, ayy. Still not understanding this fully, ayy. I'm back and I'm better. I'm back and I'm better. I'm smart and I'm clever. Don't play with her, don't be dishonest, ayy. Still not understanding this fully, ayy. I'm back and I'm better. I'm back and I'm better. I'm smart and I'm clever. I treated you like a queen, and somehow I feel like a peasant. I understand how you feel, but you gotta see this through Jay Lamar perspective. If you do not wanna accept my apology, I cannot blame you, forget it. I said it, I meant it, but at the same time I regret it. I didn't mean to start drama, I didn't mean to start problems. Bending up all of my issues and all of my feelings were private. Damn, she probably gon' be gone. I made a song say yes, but shawty knows. Sitting on top of the Eiffel, I grabbed the rifle, I seen your heart and I sniped it. Pick it up, trying to revive it. It was an accident, I am not trying to be rivals. Lately you say I am sick of this guy, he really is killing the vibe. Pull off skirt, he's saying he lies. I see his true colors, I am so shocked and surprised. Left you right there paralyzed. Rhetorical questions like why. To make it back right, I'ma try. I'm not no ordinary guy, singing to get a reply. I put rap on the side, I thought you were mine. We can be friends and that's fine. Oh baby, just don't. Please don't tell me that it's over. Testing the look like a clover. I had a show, yeah, I let my anger take over. Now I'm drunk like a hangover. I had a visit makeover. We can talk if you stay over. I could pull up like a sofa. Just don't say that it's over. Yeah, don't play with her, don't be dishonest, ayy. Still not understanding this fully, ayy. I'm sorry, Kalaya. I'm sorry, Kalaya. Dedicated from Josiah.
Yo, it's your boy Jay Lamont. Let me get this shit straight, man. Just because I make a song for apology, don't mean I'm a fucking sucker. Word the fuck up. I'm a real nigga, I'm a man before anything, so if a problem, I'm gonna fucking fix it. That's how I'm gonna roll. From now on, I put that 10 toes down out shit. Yeah, I was in my feelings, I ain't gonna lie. But instead of getting mad about shit and fighting and doing all this crazy shit, I just wrote it down and spit the shit in the studio and went hard on it, and I cut a four check on the shit. So, that's the end of it. But I'm making this song to goddamn apologize, make up for a fucking friendship. That's all. It's Jay.